It's an interesting question to consider how well pharma is driving innovation, or is innovation driving pharma? Pharma is certainly in the midst of transition. Business models are getting disrupted. The ways of the past aren't going to be the ways of the future.
Well, I think pharma is trying to drive innovation, particularly in their R&D sections, as well as information systems and customer-focused initiatives. There's a lot of effort and interest in driving innovation today, but I think we're just at the beginning of the process.
If you look at some of the more innovative behavioral modification programs that many pharmaceutical companies now offer as supplement to their medications, that's a way to treat not only the medical side of the condition, but also the psychological and social side of the condition. I also think that the pharmaceutical company is innovating in terms of how it's reaching and engaging its customers, whether those are healthcare providers, patients, or payers.
I think a lot of pharma companies are still mired in the mindset of waiting for the big drug that's going to save them. I think they're obligated, by virtue of having failed at that and having their pipelines dry up, to move forward in a different kind of thinking. But again, some companies have come to understand that they need to broaden their scope, where others are continuing to lag behind because they're still adhering to that model of the single drug. But the successful companies have recognized that one single blockbuster drug is the way of the past and not of the future.
And so the biggest innovation challenge for pharma is that historically innovation was something you only did in the lab. And across the world, I'm seeing companies trying to move innovation not only in the lab, but out of it, across the entire organization. And it's like this massive invisible barrier that people for decades who have not been asked to get new ideas all of a sudden are expected to. And that's the challenge. And those companies that are figuring that out are the ones who are driving the innovation in the entire pharma system.